but so excited to welcome her today. She is a prominent poet. She's an artist. She is a graduate of Brown, so Tony would probably be very excited to have her here to talk more with her. She is one of the founders of the Louder Than the Bomb Poetry Slam that happens in Chicago with CPS Schools every year. She's been touring. She had a few shows at the Metro last week. I know that she's open also with Chance the Rapper. So we're really, really excited to have her here. And I'm just gonna welcome you because I know Mel is gonna stay for an interview, but welcome Ms. Jamila Woods.
Thank y'all so much for having me here. I bring my friend Matt Gold to play with me today. I'm gonna sing a couple songs from my debut album that just came out a few months ago, last year. It's called Heaven, and it really is, like Tatiana was saying, I grew up going to church with my grandma, and a lot of my music is influenced by coming up and singing in choirs and in the Black church. So I'm gonna sing two songs from that. This first one is called Way Up.
So don't